I've done things I'm not proud of, dark things just to fit into a crowd. I've
always wanted to become a musician. It took a little while getting there. I think it was from when I wrote my first song, which was when I was like a young teenager. And I realized, actually, this is something I can do, you know, like, oh, this works. And then I played it to people and they're like, oh, that's really good. And so I was, you know, okay. And then I just kept writing and writing and writing, and but it wasn't until I signed my deal that I was like, oh, this is real now, you know? Yeah. Playing whatever role I had to play. Crumbling under the weight of expectations. I've been living in London now for about 3.5 years, and obviously spending a lot of time in Europe. And it's funny, I feel more Australian now that I've made this move and now I'm over here than I ever have. Because you move to somewhere else and you feel like a foreigner. Like you are a foreigner. You're not from that place, and that makes you connect a lot more. Well, that's made me connect a lot more with where I am from, and where I am not a foreigner. And it's great. And I think what Australia gave me. And it's in my music. And I think when you listen to a lot of Australian music, you hear that. It's space that is in the production of things. That's how it's like, some things get so huge and then it's nothing, and then it's so huge and then it's nothing. It's Australia. There's no home with you. I'd spend my life wandering through a wilderness. Playing. Working with tourists was really cool. I mean, that song was actually put together in a really weird way. Because Nia recorded her vocals in the States, and I initially recorded my vocals in Australia, and like I think you feel that with the track, and I think that Will really liked, tourists really liked that. But he's a bit of a genius. Like he's a really good songwriter. He's a really good, and he's a really good producer. And I think that that's a rare combination, that you get somebody who's equally as proficient writing and producing at the same time. That's not often you find that. So that was cool. That was a good experience. And I'd like to write with him more in the future. But, yeah. So the song I'm going to play today is a song called Till I Found You. I wrote it about 3 years ago, maybe more actually, maybe 4 years ago. I wrote it in Barcelona, and I was living there for a little time before I moved to London. And I've fallen in love, I think kind of for the first time, and I felt much better about myself as a result of it. I felt that all the mistakes of the past had been absolved, and that's what this song is about. Found you, till I found you. Till I found you.